Okay, they want us to solve this, so let's subtract 32. 4x squared equals negative 32. Let's divide by 4. And x squared equals negative 8. Okay, let's take the square root of both sides. And x equals the square root of negative 8. Okay, well that's negative 1 times 4 times 2. And this 4 is going to pop out to the front. That's going to turn into an I, and the root 2 is stuck. So there we go.